Hello, in this video I am going to explain material science, which comes under module 5 of engineering physics prescribed by VTU. Here I am going to explain the following points, that is physics of semiconductors, expression for electrical conductivity of say semiconductor, and expression for electron and hole concentration, expression for Fermi level in intrinsic semiconductor, semiconductors and insulators. And for metal, it is observed that electrons are already exist in conduction band, whereas in case of semiconductor there is a narrow gap between valence band and conduction band. And in case of insulators, there is a large energy gap between valence band and conduction band. So these were all the observations made here. Next, if we look at conductivity of n-type semiconductors, here the electron concentration is far greater than that of hole concentration. Therefore, sigma is equal to Ne into E into mu E plus N of H into E into mu H. As Ne is greater than Np, then we can write sigma E is equal to Ne into mu E into E. And conductivity of p-type semiconductors, if you look at here, the hole concentration is far greater than that of electron concentration. Therefore, sigma is equal to Ne into E into mu E plus NH into E into mu H. As Np is greater than Ne, so sigma H is equal to NH into E into mu H. So these are all the expressions related to conductivity of N-type as well as P-type semiconductors. Expression for electrical conductivity of semiconductors. So we know that current I is equal to Ne A into Vd, and current density J is equal to I by A. So further, current density J is equal to Ne into Vd. So for a semiconductor, J is equal to Ne into E into Vd plus NH into E into Vd. So consider that as equation number 1. The drift velocity Vd is equal to mu into E, and further E is equal to J by sigma. So using 1, we can write sigma is equal to Ne into E into mu E plus NH into E into mu H. In an intrinsic semiconductor, the number of holes is equal to number of electrons, that is Ne is equal to NH. Therefore, we can write sigma intrinsic is equal to Ne into E into mu E plus N, that is mu of holes. So here Ne is the electron concentration and Np is the hole concentration, mu E is the mobility of electrons, and further mu H is the mobility of holes. Expression for electrical, that is electron concentration, that is Ne, and hole concentration NH at a given temperature. The number of electrons in the conduction band per unit volume of the material is called the electron concentration. Similarly, the number of holes in the valence band per unit volume of the material is called hole concentration. In general, the number of charge carriers per unit volume of the material is given by Ne is equal to 2 into 2 pi me star kT by h square root for of 3 by 2 into root for of minus of Ec minus Ef by kT. And further, NH is equal to 2 into 2 pi mh star kT by h square root power of 3 by 2 into e to the power of minus Ef minus Ev by kT. So these were all the expressions related to electron and hole concentrations. Next, expression for Fermi energy level in intrinsic semiconductor. So we already know about the expression for Ne and NH. And since for intrinsic semiconductor, Ne is equal to NH, after simplifications, we get next slide, that is Me star by Mh star whole to the power of 2 by 3, that is 3 by 2, is equal to e to the power of minus Ef plus Ev plus Ec minus Ef by kT. And finally, after simplifications, we are going to get Ef is equal to Eb plus Ec by 2, that is equal to Eg by 2, where Eg is energy gap. So Ef is equal to Eg by 2 as per the expressions. Thus, the Fermi energy level is in the middle of band gap of intrinsic semiconductor.